And now here's one of my all-time favorite things and TV shows. Dug it right out of the vault. Here's a little hint.
A man-eating alligator. Well, you all may think my story is more fiction than it's fact, but believe it or not, my mother dear decided she'd come back as a car. She's a very own guy in store, a 1928 quarter. That's my mother dear. She helps me through everything I do, and I'm so glad she's here.